organization.
So Patrick Ezitt standing over it, the Whitecaps residency product from Delta. Nice ball in, and it's in the back of the net. Victory Shambucho with the first goal of the season for the Thunderbirds, and it's 1-0 in the 26th minute. What a beautiful ball in from Ezitt, and Shambucho just had to nick it on. That ball, or that goal, is all about the ball from Patrick Ezitt, and Victory Shambucho could have scored that one with his eyes closed, and it's 1-0 Thunderbirds. Great ball from Zach Verhoeven, who eludes his man. Verhoeven past Caleb Johnson. Verhoeven gets into the area, taken down. And there it is. Stop the cascade, Mr. Brady Weir. Stepping up is Kyle Sohi for the Thunderbirds. They give them the lead in the 55th minute in their second game of the season. Kyle Sohi, right-footed delivery. Stutter step, and he scores. Nice finish from Mr. Kyle Sohi. And the UBC Thunderbirds take a 1-0 lead here in the 55th minute. Kyle Sohi with a nice right-footed shot just over the hand of Sebastian Collin of the Trinity Western keeper, and it's a 1-0 lead in the 55th minute, and calmly taken by there by Sohi, who didn't play last night. I didn't start initially, but came in.
Official.
It's a bit cheeky there, but you can't argue with playing a little bit of head games on him.
Here's a one-on-one attempt down low.
That's cross another good cross.
And there's a they score.
And we have 1-0 for the T-Birds here in Kelowna.
Could have been a jersey grab, could have been something, but the Heat are going to be lining up their wall here as Vanderkraat has his men in the right spot. Here's the free kick attempt, driven, and they
all
hit
the way
corner.
Through.
They pick the corner past the wall and in. As that was a delivery right there.
It listed at 5'8". It's not likely he's going to get a head on it. Good boot. It's in and scores. Connor Gilherme able to get a header on it, and he cuts the deficit in half. The header finds the back of the net, and now it's a 2-1 Wolfpack lead.
For the Thunderbirds, you saw the goal come off the header earlier of Connor Gilherme. Certainly the Wolfpack defense need to be on their A-game right now. The ball's in, headed away by McPhee. It's still in a dangerous territory here. Sanga plays it back in. The kick is away. It's there. Hietanen scores. The Wolfpack calling for offside. Referees signal a goal. It's Christian Ely Hietanen with the equalizer.
UBC win by the end of it, but we'll see how it plays out.
Verhoeven to Shambucho. What a first touch from Victory Shambucho. He's onside here. And pass another. Shambucho with a strike. And oh my goodness. Victory Shambucho. That's what he can do. He got a ball and he beat one player, beat another. And he'll do a little hip scop dance in the far corner there. And it's a big lead for the UBC Thunderbirds with 53 minutes gone here from Thunderbird Stadium.
And this is why Victory Shambucho is getting all the praise. He's getting all the talk about him. That's what he's capable of. That's what Mike Mosher brought him in to do. What a finish. I mean, we've seen a...
For I'm afraid of what I will discover inside. You told me that I would find a home within the fragile substance of my soul. And I have filled this void with things unreal. And all the while my character it steals. The darkness is a harsh turn, don't you think?
Unlucky bounce there, but still the right idea. And now Izzet once again will throw it back in for UBC. Nice double intercept there by Geispers and way in support. And now Shambucho gets ahead of Goody, and a Goody from behind. Shambucho off the goal and in. Good rush there by Shambucho. So with the kick, nice deflect there by Griffin. They score, and now it's 2-0. So not what you wanted to have happen there by Fakume. Fakume up and over. Is it still battling for it? Tipped in front, they score. And it's going to be Griffin again with the goal. It's now 3-0. Fletcher with it now. It's back to Cole. Cole with speed. 1-on-1 against Rollins. Cole tries to cross it over. Is it? And he'll bury it. And it's now 4-1.
Really hurt, so he'll have to watch out for that one for sure.
Sent on and right in. Beautiful set piece off of the corner kick will give UBC a 1-0 advantage here in the 12th. Isaac moves it across. Now worked into the box. Dangerous looking play, and on the second attempt, we will see a goal as Zach Vernhoven, I believe, will get credit for that. For UBC in this first half as they continue to push the Vikes, and now we might see another one coming here. Look for the cross, and there it is, as a beautiful run up by Mihai Hoded. I saw him. And there's the fourth goal of the night as push forward for the Vikes. And you're right, Andrew, those passes in the first half didn't seem to be working, so they're utilizing a much more ball-heavy approach here in the second half. But there's the fifth goal, as it has been relentless all night long. That might be the nicest one yet. UBC ahead, 5-0.
And that's the second sub that scored so far. This one coming from
1-0 loss last Friday.
Yeah, back-to-back losses for UBC. A big one against Alberta and then that one.
Ease it through from Sohi, and he scores, and what a goal. Sohi to ease it, and 9 minutes gone. UBC have the lead, and what a finish. Mizit fires that one into the corner for the home team. Have a 1-0 lead over the Uvic Vikes. It's near side for Hodut. Hodut steps in. Plays it to Mackenzie Cole. There is Patrick Isaac. Isaac tries a rip from distance.
What
he scores.
A goal.
Oh, my goodness. Patrick Isaac, take a bow. Lets it go, and it's 1-1. We see Patrick.
Problems. Not directly involved in the goal, but you can see that all of UBC's offense seems to be somewhat directed at him.
UBC hosting the national championships last year. Thompson Rivers' chance this year, October or November 9th to 12th, played in by Isaac. Up in the air there, it's a header, it's down and in. UBC from a goal down, come back, and it's Connor Guillerme with his second of the season, second against Thompson Rivers as well. And from one goal down, UBC have tied it and equalized. Mihai Hodut laid back to Ryan Arthur here, taken down. No call falls to Hodut, who scores. It's 3-1. Mihai Hodut with his second of the season. UBC from a goal down now have 3 goals in the 88th minute. What a huge goal for Mihai Hodut.
That was fantastic. The UBC were perhaps...
We haven't heard a lot of. Isaac tries to switch the play. Not a bad idea. Here's Verhoeven now. Gets a first touch, working in. Verhoeven has a shot, and oh my word, Zach Verhoeven scores a beauty, and UBC have a lead in the 60th minute.
With it, just outside the box, cuts to his right. Verhoeven holds up once again, fires a shot, and this goes off the crossbar. The rebound, Yi Heitinen scores.
Se va para el centro, míralo, míralo que está en el área, mira, tira el centro, tíralo, tíralo, por favor, tira el centro, cabecea, Zapata, y ya. Zapata, qué jugador!
And I'm back, I'd agree with that. I just take my time with all the shit. I still believe in that. I had someone tell me I fell off. Ooh, I needed that. And they wanna see me pick back up. Well, where'd I leave it at? I know I exaggerated things. Now I got it like that. Tuck my napkin in my shirt, cause I'm just mobbing like that. You know good and well that you don't want a problem like that. You gon' make someone around me.
What you wanna see from Baines and Arthur, the two subs at halftime? Metcalf on the throw to Ryan Arthur. Beautiful touch from Arthur. He's got the body as well. Plays it low. It's in there for Mackenzie Cole, who scores. There it is. It's 1-1, minute number 58. What a play from Ryan Arthur. Gets it quickly off the throw-in. Low cross, and UBC have equalized in minute number 58. It's 1-1, Michael.
Made by Ryan Arthur there. Great play by the substitute forward. Setting that ball up. Beautifully cut back to Mackenzie Cole, and a really nice finish. Third goal of the season for Mackenzie.
Mackenzie Cole's going to have to dig. Every player's going to have to dig hard there to see what else they have. What a touch from Mackenzie Cole. Illy Heighton ahead of him, trying to find him. He does work on his opposite number 20, Clancy. Pokes it through legs of Clancy, or that was Munoz, rather. And Munoz clears it to his nearest defender there, Canendro.
Nice idea from Eli Heighton, and that's the TSS Rovers combination nearly coming off there. He knew where Verhoeven was going to be, he just couldn't slot it through to him.
Headed away by Connor Giller, Mackenzie Cole to Patrick Isaac. Isaac folks at four, that's a great run on side, poked over the keeper, and in! What a goal! Kyle Sohi, the substitute, and it's 2-1 in minute number 10. What a beautiful goal, what a passage of play as well. Isaac over the top, Sohi makes it 2-1 UBC over Mount Royal, and can I just say few?
Oh, as soon as that left Sohi's foot, I had my arms in the air. Yeah. That was in all the way. Fourth goal.
Kick early on. Verhoeven plays it short here. Patrick Isaac gets up, chips into the air. And there it is for Shambusho early on, and it's in! Scrambled home! Manraj Baines got on the end of it, and it's 1-0 in the second minute of play. To Karn Figura. Not much turnaround for either side here. Ball played over the top. Illy Heighton is onside here. And he waited a bit too long as he pushed down the goalie. Illy Heighton had taken down. And the ball is in the back of the net. It wasn't pretty, but it's in. Illy Heighton is down. So is Lubomir Magnolin. It's 2-0 either way. That's his man, a very physical Illy Heighton. He did there. Pulled down his man. Here comes Verhoeven in the box now. Tried to pull it back. He did. Verhoeven plays it low there. Mackenzie Cole in the middle. Scores. 3-0. And Ziggy Ziggy Zah. Verhoeven with a beautiful pass. Cole with the finish, second straight game with a goal. It's 3-0 UBC in the 17th minute, and I don't think Thompson Rivers knew what hit them, Michael.
No, they certainly haven't. It's like Thunderbirds in dreamland here.
And again, nice to end by Verhoeven, whips it in. Down low for Sohi, turns on it. In front of the net, they score! Shambusho, it's 2-1 in 68 minutes.
We have big a goal. Game on our hands now. Victory Shambusho, a vital strike. Pulling UBC Thunderbirds to within one in this.
And they lost 2-1 to them 2 days later at UBC. Ball just passed Arthur there, falls for Figura, heads it out wide here to Verhoeven with a turn. Nice ball to Panu now. Panu, right for the ball, and Sohi there, falls for Guilherme, scores! 2-2, 79th minute, and we have ourselves a football game, Michael McCall. It is 2-2 late on, and what an equalizer for Guilherme.
What a goal. Connor Guilherme, he has been clutch for UBC, especially in these playoffs. He's just been a great player. What a finish from his foot from a centre-back as well. You don't expect a centre-back to have a finish like that. We said if UBC,
Panu standing over it, so he nears two. They're taking a couple short ones. We played it now at Kieran Panu. It's up there. It's headed down and in. It's 3-2. Guess who? Connor Guilherme.
Second crazy. Goal of the night for the big defender, and what a header, a bullet past Colin. He had no chance with that one from a great set piece delivery. It's 3-2 UBC Thunderbirds. Can they hold on now? 23 minutes of
the UBC can celebrate, and what a game it was.
Championship banner.
Sexy football! Oh, nice.